sent off and running, stumbling the sound down for the man that won the treaty. But as they say, the brave may fall but never yield. Emanuel Archibald, 30 years on his run, and he has work to do because each operator is very much in the conversation as well. Archibald now takes charge. Parker takes second.